RAW is involved in some activities related to the Baluch liberation movement within Pakistan and the region around it. My purpose was to hold meetings with Baluch insurgents and carry out activities with their collaboration. These activities have been of criminal nature. This have been of anti-national, anti-terrorist, leading into the killing of or maiming of Pakistani citizens also.
Funding are denied to the terrorists by countering it with the funds. More than 1.5 times of the funds available to them. So if they have got a budget of 1200 crores, you can match it with 1800 crores. They are all on our side.